Hi everyone, this is John Paul from InMotion Hosting, and thank you for joining us for another video in our cPanel series. Today I'm going to show you how to set up email forwarding in cPanel. Start by logging into your cPanel. Click the Forwarders button in the Email section. You'll then be on the Forwarders page. Click Add Forwarder. In the Address to Forward section, type the email username you want to forward. Select the appropriate domain from the drop-down box. For the Destination option, type the full email address that you want to forward emails to. You can also add multiple email addresses to your forwarder, separated by commas. Now click Add Forwarder, and you'll see a confirmation message listing the forwarder you just set up. Thank you for joining us for another video in our cPanel series. Check out our email section for more helpful tutorials, and feel free to like, subscribe, or comment below and let us know what you think.
Check out our InMotion Hosting Support Center for help with your website. We provide thousands of step-by-step guides, videos, and much more to lead you towards making your online project a successful one. You can find us at www.inmotionhosting.com/support.